Hello everyone, how are you doing? My name is Jimmy and you're watching My Art Life. For today, we'll be using art materials from Faber-Castell, which are the Faber-Castell Tecfarben 21 color watercolors, Faber-Castell watercolor pencils, and soft touch brush. Today's episode is a tribute to my humble beginnings. I just want to look back at how I got started with art, and I'm going to take you with me. I started with drawing when I was around 6 or 7 years old, but I got seriously into it when I got to high school. That's when I started to get interested with the Japanese pop culture, anime, and video games. As you may have noticed, most of my works today are based around this genre. I got into RPG because of the immersive storyline, the engaging gameplay, and most definitely, the arts and visuals. I have a lot of favorite RPG games, but my all-time favorites are Breath of Fire series, Kingdom Hearts, Chrono Cross, and of course, the Final Fantasy series, especially Final Fantasy 7, 8, 9, and 10. And I know you agree that these games have stunning visuals and beautiful illustrations. Okay, that's it for me, and now you know one of the reasons how I came about starting with art. Thank you for dropping by, and I'll leave you now to enjoy the rest of the video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. You have a good day.